take this opportunity to extend to each of you, the graduating class of 87, my very best wishes and success in the future. Board of Education President, Mr. LePue, Secretary, Mr. McCormick, members of the Board of Education, faculty and staff, parents, relatives, and friends, I present to you the Harvard Community High School graduating class of 1987. Tonight have met the graduation requirements as described by the Harvard Board of Education and the Illinois State Board of Education.
Normally, this is the time when the Board of Education president gets to say what the Board of Education is told to say. We're going to make a few changes here tonight. Due to some discussion with students, it's going to be a lot shorter. First, there are two people here that we need to recognize that have not yet been recognized. Most of you parents realize how difficult it was in getting your child to this point. They probably didn't have a whole lot to do with it, and I know you did the work on it, because that's what my parents told me when I was sitting down there. But there are a couple here tonight that for the past 22 years have had a student in Harvard High School. It's easy to do when you have 9 children. The last child graduates tonight. Would Mr. and Mrs. Marshall Davis please stand and be recognized? That has to be some type of record, at least in our district. That was the recognition part. Now for the speech that the board has told me to give. I had a nice speech written out and basically it's laying under my chair now. As the students walked in, we've always tried to get the students to communicate with the board, and they chose tonight to do their most impressive communication. Shandi Putnam walked by and she was very polite. She said, "Please, Mr. LePue, you try to keep it short." And I said, "Well, I will. That was nice for the Frank Baker, who I've known for a long time, walked by and said, "Mr. LePue, we know where you live." And I really didn't think he was that type of fellow. But Jane Kurt and Jody Wolf, I watched them play basketball. They threatened to play basketball with my head if we weren't out by 9:30. Nathan Linhart showed me some type of odd wrestling move, and he wanted to know if I wanted to try it if we weren't out by 9:30. I was still not impressed. I thought I'd go ahead with the speech until Mitsumi came along and said something in Japanese, and I asked her to translate it, and she said, "You will be a frog at 9:30 if I don't have my diploma." So on behalf of the board, we're proud of you. Our gift to you tonight is no speech from the board president.
Lee Bertelson. Susan Jennifer Demain. Scott Richard Hamilton. Jane Marie Kerr. Derek John Mitchell. Christine Ann Lindstrom. Nancy Barbara Roth. Melissa Andrea Schaaf. James Arnold Gratz. Melissa Ray Brown. Christopher Edwin Keene. Jennifer Ann Fisher. William James Stalo. Sherry Lynn Blurd. Michelle Faye Ulmer. Stacy Lynn Weifenbach. Mutsumi Yamamoto. Mutsumi is our AFS student from Japan. Andrea Lynn Ackerman. William Allen Anderson. Victoria Lynn Alley. David Lauren Bigelow. Lynn Davis. Adam Eloff Ferguson. Susan Gay Emerson. Todd David Brugger. Sherry Ann Fulton. Robert Glenn Collins. Carl P. Adamschick. Donna Dove Alexander. Craig James Baker. Lisa Lynn Andrews. Michael Ross Quotesma. Christine Marie Dobos. Jeffrey Lauren Bowdish. Bonnie Jo Garrell. Aaron Matthew Bruja. Tracy Michelle Gustafson. Nadine Ellen Havlicek. Joseph Lee Dacey. Renee Ann Hayden. Jason Harold Dorgolo. Tina Louise Heiser. Robert L. Fay Jr. Kelly Deanne Henson. Mark Nicholas Freeman. Mary Bridget Hurley. William Alexander Gallagly. David Allen Comer. Jennifer Ann Higgins. Stephen Robert Doge. Sean Marie Hooper. James Edward Ekstrom. Michelle Lynn Ira. Juan Manuel Enriquez. Shannon Marie Jagosinski. Michael Todd Ferguson. Kristen Marie Kamak. Dawn Marie Colley. Eric Philip Hansen. Elizabeth Lavina Cool. Brian John Hartfield. Mary Sue Lehman. Christopher John Hartwig. Shannon Marie Leiden. Edward James Hartwig. Rachel Lynn Madsen. Bart William Iverson. Stephen Lee Johnson. Deborah Ann McConnell. Glenn Richard Jones. Bridget Erin McGarry. Kevin Michael Colley. Kathleen Marie Morris. Earl Edward Lear. Sheila May Morris. Nathan Roy Linhart. Kathleen Marie Monks. Lynn Marie Patnaud. Christopher D. Martin. Mary Suzanne Beasley. Ron William Mead. Pamela Marie Reese. Chester Wayne Mode. Alicia Russo. John Joseph Morris. Tammy Lynn Schmidt. Michael Lynn Mosley. Joseph Earl Muren III. Jamie Angelica Schroeder. Kenneth S. Nielsen. Jennifer Catherine Schultz. David S. Perez. Sherry Ann Sheets. Joseph Simon Redman. Barbara Lynn Slepcevich. George Amarisco Rodriguez. Kimberly K. Stanley. Tracy Ann Sewer. James Michael Ryan. Nadine Leah Swanson. Scott Christopher Schmidt. Jana Marie Tamburello. John David Sisson. Heidi Mae Terpstra. Stephen Todd Strike. Carrie Ann Tilstra. Brian H. Trenholm. Scott Allen Varick. Heather Lynn Bosca. Michael Robert B. Lynn Ann Walters. Michael K. Winsick.
He's the last guy, baby.
Elizabeth Ann Weinberg. Scott Anthony Weinstra. Julianne Marie Wells. Annette Marie Wills. Jody Lynn Wolf. Janine Ann Yeaton. Let's give the graduates a big round of applause. Benediction.
God who has created will sustain also, and that I would ask his blessing upon each member here, each family, that his blessing would be upon each of you as you leave this place. Be joyful in your celebrations, but also be careful and prudent. We ask our God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless you and keep you. Good night.